de la Croix. Chasselio. Lots of Delacroix. Hey, Grutiam. This is Le 28 juillet, la liberté guide dans le peuple. Liberty guides the people. Les femmes souliottes. Bye, Grutiam. Hippolyte. Yeah, what I'm figuring out is that I can't even try to capture everything or give everything the scrutiny that it deserves. There's just not enough time in the world for that. This museum absolutely dwarfs the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Absolutely dwarfs it. Welcome to the Louvre, Eugène Delacroix. Théodore Jellicoe. out. I'm not even sure what kind of quality this is coming through, because this Wi-Fi is not wonderful, and I'm using the Wi-Fi of the Louvre. I mean, I hope it's transmitting okay, but so this is Claude Bonaparte. So it's Napoleon visiting the Pestafiel. Okay. Epistle de Joachim Murat. Roi de Naples, King of Naples. It's interesting how in one of the exhibit rooms, they have the gift shop right in the exhibit room. It's a interesting choice. And of course, there's the roof up there. Gorgeous. Pierre-Paul Proudhon. Lethiel, I guess is how you would pronounce that. Pierre. interesting because this painting is so big that the figures in the foreground are like the size of real people. I can't read. On Notre Dame de Paris. There's the Pope over there. Pius the Seventh, elected Pope in 1800. Jacques-Louis David, portrait of himself. Okay, I have no idea if this live stream is actually transmitting or not. I mean, it's entirely possible that it is, because no one comes into my broadcasts anyway, but I don't know. I find it kind of odd that no one would come into the Louvre. Of the sentimental. Some medieval art over here. This, I guess, is Renaissance. Francis.